Okay, cool.
Respect, man.
Max session, 2x4x2 minutes. First part of the training was outside to have the real road effect. It was with a hill, flat part after, so shifting all the time. Second part, I ride on Zwift. It will be the same, but the power will be more steady. The reason why we do a second part on Zwift is it might feel more hard because you have a constant resistance. You don't really have the speed you have on the road. I also use the smallest gear almost on my bike to do the session because when you put it in a big gear, you will also feel the flywheel. It will develop some speed and it will give another sensation, the sensation you will have on the road. But I aim for this hard sensation on the small gear. That's why I do it on the rollers. We start every 8 minutes, 6 minutes of recovery. We aim to ride over 500 watts every 2 minutes. It will be hard. This first session was good outdoor. Now immediately second session indoors, about 5 minutes till the start. Training is finished. It was a hard one. I still have half an hour of recovery now. I aimed for 540 watts every 2 minutes. Was a bit too hard because I was still, my legs were super sore from the outdoor sessions only 1 hour ago. I'm happy with my session. Tomorrow a long and easy endurance ride. Looking forward to that.
You know, like the eight times average you did, or?
I think the average was like 510, between 510 and 520 watts. The first one I did, I had 540, but maybe 570 in the first minute. You always are happy when you can go all out, especially in the beginning. I only forgot to change my road bike to a TT bike on Zwift. Cool session. Hey, Victor, somebody says. Yeah.